Welcome to Paul Timberman's workshop. I'm Paul Timberman. You know, I love Christmas, and I like to think the number one symbol of peace and love and giving and sharing around the world is the Christmas tree, which is what we're working on today. Now, the first thing you want to do when you bring your tree in from the outdoors is shape it. Now, I got my handy hand pruner around here somewhere so I can... Oh, here it is.
Oh. Yeah, that's nice.
All right. Now, most of these branches are no bigger than your finger, but you got to press real hard because they're real strong. All right, I think you get the idea. Hey, tell you what, Monty, you, pop that in a little plastic baggie, put it in the fridge, I'll pick it up on the way to the ER. Thank you. All right, then. This here's our tree. It's a noble fir. Noble fir is known as a sweet, sultry mistress of the woods, and this one here's a fine, classy lady. Now, as you can see, As you can see, boys at the lot kind of cut it uneven there. You're going to want to have a nice straight edge on the bottom of your tree so it'll stand up straight. Now, this lady's too big to fit on my table saw, so I'm going to have to put it right here on this grate and even her out. Come on, now. There you go. All right. I get a lot of carts and letters from folks out there who injure their eyes due to wood chips. You got to wear your safety goggles at all times. I can't stress that enough. Now, here we go. Now, you see why these goggles are so important? You gotta keep your eyes on the wood at all times. Can't be looking at my hands up. All right. Cut the commercial. Hi, I'm Paul Timberman of Paul Timberman's Workshop. You know, people always ask me, what's the best way to keep your tree mounted to Christmas? And I tell them there's nothing better than the Santa Jaws. It's the new modern way to keep your frisky tree in place. Works kind of like a big old bear trap. And it comes in three different sizes. Santa Jr., Kris Kringle, and big old Saint Nick. Santa Jaws, the best thing under your tree this Christmas. My name ain't Paul Timberman. The makers of Santa Jaws would like to wish you and yours a safe and happy holiday.
Oh, dang it!
Bad guy.
Well, that's what I have for Paul Timberman's workshop this week. A better way to say Merry Christmas with a beautiful tree like this one. Kind of makes all the hard work seem worthwhile. And just imagine the looks on the kids' faces as they come down the steps on Christmas morning and see this. I feel kind of woozy.
Paul Timberman's workshop is brought to you by Kaiser Permanente. Kaiser Permanente, because accidents happen.